Sorry.
Jim, Dave.
Hey, Fath and Begora. Happy St. Patrick's Day to you. From the whoop-ass man and myself.
Here. Yeah.
Shut that thing off.
We're looking at this, and you're catching out sweetness right over there.
Everybody wants to talk to you. I'm trying to work out these nuts.
Hey, Russ.
Okay, so the one banner's over there. You probably need, damn it.
What, a riverboat, eh?
Yeah, we got
riverboat.
Awesome.
Got one?
I bought her from a gypsy in 81.
Do you know who we are? Do you know who we are?
Look at the hippie ghost.
I can't tell you specifics
with a camera.
They don't even know who we're talking about. We're talking about my ex-girlfriend.
I bet they'll remember it.
That is not true. I would not have been any part of it.
I'm going to say Panama Jew. He's the one to decorate the damn float. Oh, that's fine. Thank you, Matt. Indeed. You got to get here. A paint and gray. Woo! Get that. A paint and gray. 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 How cool is that? I mean, that's the only, out of all the radio stations, the only fan base.
How many Irish people got out there? Get that fan grain. If you get your wish and she blows you a kiss, catch it in pain and grain. There's a swing man playing that old Irish song. Just a redneck swinging, don't make it wrong. Whatever life goes your way on this fine St. Patrick's Day, you gotta catch it and paint it green. That old green beer's got me in its spell.
That old green beer that you love so well.
That old green beer like to pour it on my head.
That old green beer will have you 3 days in bed.
There's a swing man. Just cause the redneck's hanging, don't make it wrong. Whatever life goes your way on this fine St. Patty's Day, you gotta catch it and paint it green. Yeah, you gotta catch it and paint it green. Yeah, y'all stop it. Get it and paint it green.